friend or?
No, I also remember.
Did you know that I had a seizure the
next day after I drank? Ron woke me up and spoke up. My heart set off the wall of steam. And then I started looking at my life without reading anything or without telling anybody. Every day I was doubting myself, but I was also like, sort of like saying, hey, is this really what I want? Is life really what I want? Do I really want to go back to the old? Really what I mean. I have to admit, you know, now I know what they mean in that A when they say, worst day sober is better than their best day drinking pot or drunk. So, well, I surrender for today. And that other book said, live for today. Whether I know how to live for the here and now unless I completely concentrate on everything around. Everything. All day long. No voices. I still hear. No voices. No hallucinations about me. When will I be able to speak?
Usually a lot better. Mistakes.